Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Early good morning to you on this daylight savings time. I'm delighted to see that you're all here today at the right time. Be kind to those who come in at 9:30 this morning. Today is the fourth Sunday in the season of Lent. This continuing time in which we think about God's presence in our lives and how do we respond to that presence. Today, our gospel lesson is the parable of the prodigal son, and members of our youth group and their adult helpers are going to actually act out the gospel this morning so we can see it as the kind of play that Jesus presented as a parable to tell the story. But we also will be thinking about how does God welcome us and where are we on our journey through life. We begin our worship this morning with the order of Confession and Forgiveness on page 1 of your bulletin. Please stand as you're able. Trusting in the word of life given in baptism, we are gathered in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us confess our sin in the presence of God and of one another. Gracious God,
you know how we have walked away from you, from each other, and from your whole creation, leaving our lives damaged and torn. In your mercy, breathe into us grace and forgiveness, giving us the life we would not have without you. This we ask through your Son, Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
With joy I proclaim to you that Almighty God, rich in mercy, abundant in love, forgives you all your sin and grants you newness of life in Jesus Christ.
Amen.